old man by name, Bluey Brink. A terror for work and a devil for drink. Could toil 20 hours a day without fear, and drink without winking 4 gallons of beer. Now I was the barmaid who served out the drink, and I hated the sight of his here Bluey Brink, who stayed much too late and who come much too soon. At morning, at evening, at night and at noon. But one morning as I was cleaning the bar with sulfuric acid I kept in the jar, Bluey comes yelling and bawling with thirst. Whatever you've got, pal, just give to me first. Well, it ain't down in history, you won't find it in print. Oh, Bluey drank acid with never a wink, saying that's the stuff, well, he will strike me stone dead. I could go the whole week without seeing me bed. But early next morning as I opened the door, along comes old Bluey yelling for more, with his eyebrows all singed and his whiskers deranged, and holes in his hide like a dog with the mane. Says I, and how did you like the new stuff? Says Bluey, it's fine, but I ain't had enough. It gives me great courage to toil and to fight. But why does that stuff set me whiskers alight? Well, I thought I'd need drink, but I must have been wrong. For what you just give me was proper and strong. Sent me to coffin, and you know I'm no liar. For every damn cup set me whiskers on fire.